My name is Mary Beth. I'm currently quarantining at my parents' house in Connecticut. Things are going pretty well for me, aside from all the spiders. I recently released my most successful piece of art to date. Yes, I have been working tirelessly for the last 4 years to be taken seriously as a stand-up comedian, but it was actually a 13-second TikTok parody video that went viral. You're probably thinking, well, how viral was it? It was reposted to a media conglomerate, maybe you've heard of it, Barstool Sports. After it went up, I got text messages from every straight man I've ever made eye contact with, including two people I've slept with and haven't heard from in over a year. It was so fun. I do have some rather devastating news. I like someone. What have I always said? The only thing more toxic than coronavirus is having a crush. We met online, he lives in London. Yeah, he's British, so it's a little complicated. Like, he sent me his height in centimeters. He has that accent, so everything he says is hot. He'll be like, our prime minister's in intensive care. And I'm like, okay, I'm horny. We talk a lot, but I don't know. We're at different points in our lives. He's 5 hours ahead. Sometimes he'll text me goodnight at 6 p.m. and I'm like, are you mad at me? Every time I'm able to do the conversion in my head, like he texts me at 10 a.m. and I know it's 3 p.m. for him, I'm like, yes, women in STEM. International travel is suspended right now, so we can't see each other and we don't know when we will. I feel like I'm dating a soldier in World War II. Except instead of maybe dying, he might just meet someone else. I think those are comparable. Either way, he's gone. Like, he'd be dead to me. It sucks because he's actually very amazing and wonderful. I've been in so many romantic situations where I wish the federal government had intervened. There are definitely people I legally shouldn't have been allowed to see, but this one actually treats me well. If this goes on much longer, I've decided I'm gonna get my pilot's license online, and then I'll be the first woman to fly across the Atlantic to get dick down. We're having fun. I don't know if it's gonna work out between us, because we're both tops. And we're both Geminis, so the odds are stacked against us. I know we'd be long distance regardless of the pandemic, but I actually prefer that. This way, I don't have to hang out with a straight guy all the time. I was friends with a straight guy once, but he made it weird because he died. So we don't really talk anymore. I gotta go kill some spiders.